A couple of kills is all they need. And there's one. Simple, stubborn. Rob meets his fate and is only broken to pull Faze across the line. Thought they had it at one point. Faze, though, leave with the first map of this grand final. Overtime on map one.
This man on your screen right here, bit of a fan favourite, knows how to work the crowd better than anybody. He stepped up massively in the final throws of this match.